the reprehensible attacks by students of a Catholic school, the Archbishop Coleman Carroll School, against children of a Jewish day school should remind teachers in Catholic schools and any schools to review what they're teaching and how.